Assalamu alaikum. Munafa Shafi is here with the new quick revision topic, Arabia in 570. The first paragraph is about the climate of Arabia. Most probably, many features of Arabia were due to its climate, which was extremely hot. Rain was arid. This created shortage of water, which led to the shortage of food. Therefore, Arabs had to lead a nomadic life in search of water and food. It was very difficult for an individual to survive. That's why Arabs lived in tribes. Next paragraph is about their history. Arabs were the descendants of Hazrat Ismail, the son of Hazrat Ibrahim. Earlier, they were worshipping one Allah, but after some time, they drifted to idol worshipping. Paragraph number 3 is about their political conditions. Arabia was situated between the two superpowers of that time, Persian Empire and Roman Empire. Arabs sometimes joined their armies because extreme weather and tribal wars had made them strong and fit. Arabia was divided into countless tribes. Quraysh were the superior as they were the custodian of the Holy Kaaba. Next paragraph is about the religious conditions. The Arabs before the advent of Islam were mostly idol worshippers, with the exception of Jews and Christians. There were about 360 idols in Kaaba at the time of conquest of Mecca. Christians and Jews had distorted their religion by associating their partners with Allah. That means they were making shirk. Paragraph number 4 is about the social conditions. Arab tribes were scattered tribes who would settle wherever they found water and pastures. The chiefs of the tribes were chosen because of their wealth, bravery, and wisdom. Might is right was the order of the day. The position of women in Arabia was so low that they could be inherited like property or animals. They had no right and no social standing. A man could marry as many women as he liked and could divorce them anytime he wished. The birth of a daughter was regarded as a matter of shame to the family. Some tribes buried female infants alive. Children were murdered for fear of poverty that would come from raising them. Slavery was common, and master enjoyed the right of life and death of his slaves. Attacking the trade caravans as well as highway robbery was common. Paragraph number 5 is about the economic conditions. Arabs had three types of professions. Number 1, trade. Mecca was the center of all Arabia, and Quraysh were immune from looting as they were the custodians of the Holy Kaaba. Therefore, trade was flourishing there. Agriculture was mainly the profession of three main cities, Medina, Taif, and Khaybar. Nomadic tribes looted the trade caravans. Looting was their profession. Arabs were brave people. Loyalty to their tribe, courage, vindication of the honor and glorification of the tribes was regarded as virtues. Fights among tribes were mainly or minor issues. These wars would last for many years with a loss of thousands of lives. There were few Arabs, 17 in Quraysh, who knew how to write, but the Arabic language and poetry was fully developed, and the Arabs excelled in poetry. Moreover, the Arabs had excellent memories.